gates. Categorize into three types: DC gates, universal gates, and direct. Basic gates are AND gate, OR gate, NOT gate. Universal gates, NAND gate, NOR gate, and derived gates are XOR gate and XNOR gate. Now, what is meaning of universal gate and derived gates? From universal gates, we can derive all basic gates. First of all, we'll discuss basic gates. First one is AND gate. First thing you should know, symbolic representation of AND gate. AND gate having two inputs and one output. We can label those inputs as A and B and output as Y. You can say this is input and output. Then, second thing you should know, Boolean expression of AND gate. Expression of AND gate is Y is equal to A dot B. From this Boolean expression, we can derive truth table of AND gate. Truth table is nothing but relation between input and output. So, as well in expression, we have two inputs as A and B and one output as Y. As we have two inputs, we'll have four different combinations from 00 to 1. So you can apply this expression on this input. So Y is equal to 0.0 is 0, 0.1 is 0, 1.0 is 0, and 1.1 is 1. So from this truth table, we can define AND gate as definition of AND gate. If both the inputs are high, its output is